And new at 5:30, a man charged in a string of church burglaries. Durham Police say Michael Charter broke into three different churches in the city between February and March and stole musical equipment. Police say he was taken into custody in Guilford County. He is accused of committing similar crimes there, along with Wake, Cumberland, and Mecklenburg counties. Charter is now charged with a total of 19 felonies in these cases.